of scotch and gin. I quit drinking whiskey, scotch and gin. I woke up one morning, didn't know what I'd done or where I'd been. I had to quit drinking whiskey, made me wanna fight. Time I got drunk, I end up in a fight. I wake up in the morning, black eye from last night. So don't buy me no whiskey. 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 I wake up in the morning, apologizing to my friend. So don't buy me no whiskey, vodka, scotch, or gin. Whiskey, vodka, scotch, or gin. I wake up in the morning, I'm a charging to my friend. I got drunk on stage. It was embarrassing. Not only to me, but to the whole blues community. If Albert Collins had been alive, and Muddy Waters and Howlin' Wolf had been sitting in the audience, they would have said, that boy drunk as we used to be. But it wasn't my fault. It was them people from Pennsylvania. They start sending Jack Daniels, tequila, and Jägermeister to the stage. Compliments to you, Larry Garner, and your band. We start hitting them Jack Daniel, 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 tequila, Jack Daniel, Jägermeister, Guinness, Jack Daniel. And the average person, normal person out there knew he was drunk. And this lady came on stage. It was her 40th birthday. They had the black balloons. Oh Lordy, she's 40. And she had on the black sequined D Deep V Saline Solution Wonder Bra Dress. With a Black Widow spider tattoo right there for her 40th birthday. And by the time she got on stage, I seen 15 or 20 Black Widows just crawling across her breast. And you know what? That exterminator Jack Daniels told Tequila to tell Jägermeister to tell Guinness to tell me to reach out, try to help eradicate the arachnids. She didn't mind. She was excited for her 40th birthday. Oh, she was having fun. But guess what? Her husband didn't like it at all. So don't buy me no whiskey. 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 I wake up in the morning, apologize to my friend. I wake up in the morning, apologize.